Right, let's get on with number two. This is 3 for 3 slotted, 3 for 33 slotted out. Right, good morning, driver. Time to take these YGB wagons to the Lafarge Yard at West Drayton. So while it's doing that, I'm going to fix this, because it's 3 for 33 slotted out by PJT 1974. We'll go the right way, please. Just need to wait for the 166 to leave. He shouldn't get too much in our way, but we will be passed through Slough Loop to allow another service through. That means probably red lights and things. Oh, there goes the 166. Emergency brake application won't stop a gold medal, won't stop a medal being applied, because it doesn't mean you fail the scenario.
Oh dear.
Should we have while we're waiting for our right away, let's just have a quick gander. 33 greatness. Oh, we've got yellow. Remember, we've got a yellow. Cheers, BNSF. Maybe see you later. It's quite cool actually. Francois just said I need to stop doing long streams and sleep properly, but I've always had a lot of problem getting to sleep, and for a while I was reading until the wee hours in the morning, and since I've started doing this stream, I know it's going to sound really odd and backwards, I've never slept better. I have never slept better than since I started doing this stream. That doesn't mean I don't get tired, but when I sleep, when I go to bed, I go straight to sleep, and that's awesome, because I really, really hate sitting there in bed, staring at the ceiling going, and? Because my brain won't shut up. Yes, S. Reeves Francois, can you drop me a Twitch message, or can you get, can someone remind me, and it needs to get posted up on the panels. HST hype. green light in front of us now. Oh, listen to that growl. I'm loving the green lights. Hi, well, yes, we can see the outside view. There we go. Maybe sea cows or sea lions or something. Sea lions. OMG trains, I'm not expecting Darkness Monster back this week. Morgan Allen, if as long as you posted it to the Steam Group Suggestions Forum, the next thing that happens is at some point... Let me come out here a bit. The next thing that happens is that at some point I will go through the forum and transfer everything onto the backlog of my spreadsheet. And then the next thing that happens is that things come off the backlog and go onto the schedule. The backlog is huge because I've got loads of scenarios people have requested. So, there's not enough hours in the day to play all the scenarios people want me to play, basically. Spectre, other interactive industries in the simulation. You can load and unload wagons, you can load and unload coal, but I wouldn't necessarily say they're industries, it's not the same as trains. But you can load and unload wagons if that's what you want to do. Train lover, how do you get those sound effects under the tunnels? You go into your sound settings inside the game and switch on EFX. Yes, absolutely, Morgan. It'll get on the stream. Basically what I do is I tend to pick randomly, almost randomly, not actually randomly at all. I pick based on what I haven't seen, what have people routes, you know, if we've done an awful lot of modern third rail EMUs, then I stop doing that for a little while. And then something else will bubble up to the top of the pile because we haven't done it in a while. Woohoo, HSD. Over there. A class 150 stopper on the Riviera line. Ah, excellent. Ever thought of putting a work in progress limit on your backlog? I don't know what you mean, right car. Metallica, is Test Track the real route? Yes, it is. Wildenauer Test Track, or whatever it's called. It's Warren Peninsula climbing back, not that I'm aware of. BC Fantask, yes, I can probably look at pushing your scenario back. Alright, PC Fantastic, I've moved your scenario. Fridge Stalin, I am looking forward to seeing your work. Yes, absolutely. Fridge Stalin's making an electrified version of the GWML. For all those who are posting suggestions, or even posting your own scenarios potentially as suggestions, can I make a really big request, please? Can you test them? Because I'm getting a number of routes that keep... I think I went through three scenarios today trying them out, and they were all failing for various reasons. So can you give them a test before you recommend them? Just makes my life a little bit easier. If you recommend them because they're good, or if you're recommending them because you can't run them and you'd like to see them, then by all means, but say something so that I can check it. Right, we're coming to slow up loop signal in 10 miles. Joe the Fish is making an electrified version of Edinburgh to Glasgow. Sam, fantastic. Fire Explorer, I think there's an option in settings for turning off lens flares, but I might be misremembering that. The VP, how do my backgrounds work? What colour is the wall behind me? Green. I've just got a big green sheet hanging behind me. Let me just prove that to you. If I go in here and turn off the chroma key, there you go, that's what colour the sheet is behind me. And then, whoa, we're back in the train, there you go, completely demystified it, now the magic is ruined! It's a 390, is it? OMG wants me to drive without my glasses for more fails. No, bad idea. I think Friday is generally the day for fails, because it's sort of end of week, and I'm tired. I don't think there's a stream on Friday, by the way. I'm going to Insomnia 55 in Coventry on Friday. And then I'm going straight up to my parents. So no, there won't be a stream on Friday. One for your diary. There's no Train Sim Live on Friday. There will be one on Thursday, though. And down the mine shaft tomorrow, on Wednesday. Excellent, Fire Explorer. Hope it helps your performance. Dave, that's actually a pretty good idea, getting a beta test team to run through all the recommended scenarios and actually rate them so that I can show the best stuff on the stream. I really like that idea. Right, double yellow coming up in front. Oh, it's just gone green, so we're just starting to catch up. Starting FSX, everyone wants him to stream FSX, now I've cancelled. Go for it! Deadly Dorito really wants to do a stream, but still hasn't got many DLCs and is a bit shy. You know what? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about the DLCs. Even if all you do is base content, that's absolutely fine. And in terms of being shy, you know, me too, when I started. All you can do is just throw yourself into it and do it. Fringe Starlin, you can use any of the flight plans that are on the Dropbox, feel free. Got 3.9 miles. Another HST overtake. Cheers, Morgan. Then thanks for the scenario. I shall try and have a look at it at some point soon. Jay James, have you ever done any Japanese maps? Not Japanese, I've done the Chinese one. OMG, after the train craft, when will Train Sim livestream start? Well, if I do it, it'll start at 9:30, as usual. But, I haven't decided I'm going to do it yet. So, I'll see how I feel tomorrow. Miles, why am I slowing down so much? Right, we've got an I was about to say we've got advanced approach, but no, we've got a blinky yellow light telling us about a junction coming up. Moggy's taking a look at FS Economy. I must admit, I'm intrigued by that, but I'm probably going to wait for FS Economy 2, which sounds like it's not too far off around the corner. Double yellow. Cheers, Steve. Thanks for joining this evening. Single yellow next. Deadly Dorito, what does FSX stand for? Flight Simulator 10. The X is the means 10 in Roman numerals. Coming up 1.60 miles to our waypoint. This is where we're getting looped to allow something to pass, that's why. Good night, OMG Trains. Moggy, when I looked up FS Economy, it came up as a Just Flight product, and they were talking about making FS Economy 2. It definitely said FS Economy. I'm sure it did. Henry Hoover, Matt, this isn't a black flight. I'm sorry, Henry. I'm sorry. I've let you down, haven't I? Double yellow with a route indicator thingy. Oh, do stop going off. 25 limit coming up. Slow down quite as fast as I was expecting. Okay, Boggy. I must have misunderstood then. Single yellow, and then the red is just at our slow up line, slow up loop signal, just up here. not trusting the brakes on this thing. Oh yes, I know the one you mean now. Yes, okay, I am getting confused with FS passengers, aren't I? Yeah. Right, now we're waiting. Just a short wait before release. Be sure to pull forward to the signal at the straight and to be clear of the points into the sidings. Dave, if it's on the list, then I will certainly get to it. Oh, this looks like it might be our train coming past now. There's no need to pull forward to the signal, Coplopper Mel. We're waiting for this train to come past, then we'll get the green. He's on our line. Once he goes past, we'll get in behind him. Edge the train forward, now we might get a green light shortly. Depends where the next signal is, really. One train, get out of my way. You stopped in the platform. Ah, you stopped in the platform. Oh, let's hold here a minute. It's West Drayton you have to pull up. Hopefully in a minute he'll go away and we can go. Oh, green light. Woohoo! But I think we're only clear to the starter in the next signal. 5 miles to West Drayton up and down goods. Where's the reverser at 99%? Specifically to annoy Prince Darling. But no, actually, in reality, it's because of my rail driver. I haven't calibrated it quite correctly. Green light. Right, 5 miles to get to West Drake. Double yellow, it's because we're still catching up with this 166. Single yellow coming up. Licky Lillo. I've got a way that I can make everyone in the chat room simultaneously hate me for the rest of your lives. There's a website that I keep sending. I keep sending. People in the office, on, we all use Skype to talk to each other, even though they're sitting next to each other. But enough of that. I like to send a website around, and everyone clicks on it without looking. And they're normally my friends for the rest of the day. So if you're curious, the URL you want to go to. Let me just find it, and I will paste it into the chat, and then copper up a milk and chastise me and re-put on the link banning again. I can't get the link. Hang on. Don't worry, it's not loud and scary or any of that nonsense. It's just really, really amusing. Double yellow! I love the hamster dance. The hamster dance is classic. It dates really quite a long way back, you know, to the days of Netscape, the browser. The hamster dance is fabulous. And you know what? For the rest of the week, every now and again, you're going to sit there going, da 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 da. I hate that, man! Yeah, long time. Hamster Dance came out a long time ago. Like I said, back in the early days of Netscape. That's when that was barely cool. single yellow. 3 miles to go. Good night, Ninja Joker. Nice, Henry. Keep it to one side. I'm sure I should be back. Really enjoyed our last trip. What I want to know is if a mod spams, is that a fail? Is that a mod fail? Right, got green with a route indicator and a 15 coming up. So I'm going to actually slow down for that 15. Bad mod, better spam Frank Aziz. The hamster dance for 10 hours. That's awesome. And what you could do is there's actually a website my daughter uses that doesn't get annoying at all called youtubeonrepeat.com. You just type in a YouTube URL and it will just play that video over and over and over and over again. As I said, doesn't get annoying at all. Speeding for over 30 seconds, yeah, but I was like 0.2 miles per hour speeding, so I'm not that bothered. Oops. Doing it again. That'd be interesting, wouldn't it? You do a 24-hour stream just playing the hamster dance. And then it's sort of like a... oh, look at this HST coming. Awesome. Oh, trolled by a 166. Forgot what I was saying now. Oh, yeah, do a 24-hour stream. Playing the hamster dance. And then you, the objective is that everyone has to try and stick it out for as long as possible. Ivor up goods. Right. Now, if we're stopping there, I'm guessing that needs to be changed to take us to West Drayton up down goods. Otherwise, it's not going to get us there. Cheers, Ron. The BVE, pressing the wrong button. Go to West Strait and stop at Lafarge Aggregates 2. Which is that one. So, yeah, not far to go now. We're only 1.2 miles away. Crazy Frog! Don't remind me. How to ruin a really good song. Good night, Daniel C. Only got a mile left to get into West Drayton, and then we can reverse back into the Lafarge. He's overtaking really slow just to take the mickey, isn't he? Ah, the Frog song, We All Stand Together, Paul McCartney, I like that song. Cheers, Henry Hoover. Thanks for stopping in, even though there was no Black Fives. A horrific crime. There's West Drayton. Rocket Man, you mean the Elton John one? Love that song. Right, I think we've got to clear that point. But I'm going to start slowing down. Right. We are going into Lafarge Aggregates 2, which is actually this one. Check your points behind you and reverse into Lafarge Aggregates 2. Which is where we are going to. Good. Willy TV, can do a possibly challenge of a cab-only scenario. I have been thinking about practicing a route, like London-Brighton or something, or South London Network, and then getting it to where I can then run a couple of scenarios totally cab-only on it, having actually put the effort in to learn the route. That's what I mean, PDG Rail, to actually learn it properly without the HUD and route learn properly. Just haven't got the time normally, but I guess if I put the time in and actually do it, that'll be I can do it for one route. I can't do it for all of the routes, that's slightly insane. One thing I have noticed, though, is that for those drivers that don't show the HUD, you can't see if they're over-speeding or something. It nicely sneaks all of that out, and then what you do is, before the scenario finishes, you switch back to a changing route panel before it gets back to the report card. And then no one knows, and it all looks perfect. I think that's a brilliant idea. I should be doing that, I think. Oh, we've almost got this train backed up into Lafarge Aggregates 2. You can stop any time now, you know. Thank you. Right. Hey there, JHM Studios. Right, that'll do us for now, driver. Well done. Right. Number two done. Right, what have we got next? I believe this is Joe's one now. Yes, this is called Long Distance Stopper. Switch to that. And load the scenario.